You will start by removing the four clips holding the liner in place. You will then remove the bulb from the fog light housing by pushing in on the sides of the bulb. Next, you will remove the bulb from the wiring harness. Once removed, you will want to connect the new LED bulb. You will then insert the bulb into the fog light housing. You should hear it clip into place.